It's a difficult competition to win. We need to win three matches to win it. But going in the direction of what we are saying from the beginning of the season, the next match is a match that we want to win. And the next match is...
Okay, finish with Jamie Weir and Ian Abrahams. We'll start with Jamie.
Thanks, Simon. Jose, given how thick and fast the games come at this time of year, and I'm sure there's a bit of tiredness amongst the players, on Wednesday night, will we see something more like the team that you've been putting out in the Europa League rather than the Premier League, or will it be a mixture of the Premier League team and the Europa League team?
I think a mixture. I think clearly some players, they need to play and they deserve to play. And from the ones that are playing more time, there are others where we don't have great options to make changes and we have to keep them. But of course, I will try to give a little bit of a rest to all three of them.
Okay, Ian Abrahams, last question, please.
It's on a similar vein, Jose, but obviously with the amount of games you've got to play and with now this new variant of coronavirus in London, which is now in Tier 4 as of yesterday, how worried are you in terms of having to try and keep your squad healthy going into the next week, the next month? I mean, as much as being a football manager you are now, you have to obviously work with your medical staff to make sure your players can stay healthy, because that seems to be a massive concern for football clubs up and down the country.
I don't think we can do anything else that we are doing. I don't believe the Tier 2, 3 or 4 is going to change anything since the beginning, that we try to protect ourselves, to protect each other, to protect families and friends, and to behave in a way where... But in spite of that, I think now and again appears a little focus or somebody in every club. What can we do? I don't think what we can do more than we all are doing.
Sorry, one more from Jerry Cox and then we'll finish. Jerry, do you want to take the last one?
Hi, Jose. How important is it just to turn around this momentum, the negative momentum of only no wins in three games? How important is it to get a win at Stoke just to lift the spirits going into the Christmas period?
I think it's isolated of the context. It has nothing to do with the match that we lost and has nothing to do with the match that we have to play against Wolves in the next weekend. It's isolated of context. It's a cup game. It's a game of go to semi-finals or watch the semi-finals at home on TV. We have to go with a positive attitude and try to win it.